What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Jedi Survivor. Possibly the last one, or definitely the last episode. We're stuck fighting Vader. He's whooping our ass. Damn it. Damn it. Insta-death. Hey, what's up? Darn it. No. Hey, what's up?
Waste time. You have grown.
Uh-oh. No. Oh no. No, Seer. Oh fuck. Damn, she gave him a run though. Fuck, no, Seer. She put in fucking work though. She's goat, man. Damn. So sad. Dude, I still can't get over the fact that Bode is a fucking Jedi. That's... oh my god. This game is crazy. The fucking looking drama. And Scuba, he never told me his story. He's gonna give up now that Seer is dead.
You take care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. It may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is... all that remains of her archive.
so close to a second chance.
What a rotten deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone.
True.
It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game, but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
Where is he?
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bode take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. This feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
You need that back.
I don't see what choice we got.
Yeah, you have to get this.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seed. I got the con!
For Seer.
Oh, damn. I thought the game was over. It ain't over yet. We going for Bode. Let's get this bitch. There ain't no way in hell we're letting him get away with this.
Where do we go?
Nova Garon. Let's go.
Heading to the Nova Garon system. Picking up some Imperial comms. No surprises there. Okay. Seer. I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you. Here we are, Cal.
What the hell is this place? This place looks crazy. All right, Bode, where are you? We ain't doing this song and dance, buddy.
So far, so good.
What? Where?
What's this? Which way? We have to find a BD. If he's even still here.
Treasure chest.
Any Imperial base.
This is the Imperial base.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Corrupted. ATCs appear normal, but external monitoring is offline. What's going on here?
Ah, a challenge!
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
You will give me access to the terminal.
No, I can't. You're not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized. Access granted.
He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau. The Empire's secret police. If this is an ISB base, what's Bo doing here? Maybe working for Imperial Intelligence?
Where was that examiner?
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
These asteroids are natural stuff. Although, if you ask me, electron wall.
The Jedi revealed.
Nothing compared to my last posting. Did your last posting have a Jedi on the list? No.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pad for enhanced inspection until further notice.
No alarms yet.
Why am I up here? Oh, hello.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Just what I needed.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Enemy above us!
Got a bead on your bitch.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
I fail.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
I didn't see this. We're going to pretend I did.
I don't know how they pulled that off.
Denvik's going big these days.
Can you blame him? Competition for funding is getting fierce.
You are... What the... After him!
Expect more...
Nice and quiet. Can't let Bode know we're coming for him.
On this base, I still can't quite believe it.
Lord Vader and the Inquisitorius must suspect something.
Perhaps Commander Denvik's scheming has gone too far.
Even so, I don't like it.
Neither do I.
A terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Got a place in the officers' quarters.
Hey, wonderful. A battle of minds.
Unessential.
Fucking what couldn't heal? Great. Got this. No big deal. God damn it. Ow. Ooh, this Jedi at?
This is Commander Denik. Let me be the first to welcome our
There's the base commander.
Inquisitorius. We are grateful that Lord Vader has shown an interest in our operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence our bureau provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau. We are the eyes of the Empire.
Here we go.
This plane is now on top of us. An intruder has been identified. Bring him to us immediately.
There is nowhere to hide.
I couldn't get out of it. Hit once, you're just dead. Oh my fucking god. So I have to do all that stupid shit again? There's gotta be a quicker shortcut that I've unlocked. There's no way I'm stuck with that stupid shit. Oh, you guys are crazy.
Straighting.
Got quick block.
That's a Jedi.
You're a Jedi.
Identify yourself.
Uh oh.
Breached.
I have taken damage. Damage resisting. This.
I can't fucking move, man.
Buddy, help.
Oh, that was annoying.
I'm feeling weak, BD. I'm not a threat.
Incoming!
forward.
Look at the situation tactically!
Enemy defense forward. I have been hit. Missed.
Hey, BD-1!
Move in. Attack obstructed. Contact made. I have taken damage. Enemy injured.
Over here!
Who am I in combat with? This guy?
Perhaps our new guests can apprehend the Jedi Force.
I will make you suffer.
Set up. We're not getting the boat until we find that base commander. Got something, buddy? What is it, buddy?
Credential checkpoint.
Security personnel, we've lost visuals on the intruder. Report positive ID to Central Command.
Jedi here. Hard to believe. Maybe it's true.
Oh, this is gonna be like. Okay. I thought it was an elevator I could take up. It's not. There's no reason to come down here. You know what? Guess it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a fan of this.
Thank you.
Dropkick.
The intruder has been identified as the Jedi terrorist Cal Kestis. Bring him to me, alive.
The lift isn't here.
Electron wall lockdowns have been activated. All personnel, stay clear.
Affirmative, up there.
Okay. Come on, jump.
Confrontation foreseeable.
Oh.
That's it for you. Dodging all you're good at. Look up there. I mean, you're a Jedi. Take him down. Find an opening. Grab him.
What do we got here? Eh.
Requesting backup. Report to Central Command.
Threat approaching. Get back here. After the enemy. Been hit.
Buddy, help!
Enemy has impact. There is nowhere to hide. It's confirmed. Move forward. Yes. Sustaining damage. Contact made.
Right here, buddy.
Effective. I can defeat you. You move. Attack denied.
Stim.
Move forward. Taken.
BD!
Move.
Jesus. No joke. God damn.
Does anyone have eyes on the Jedi?
It's dead, BD.
What's up? In the flesh.
I'd assume the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before. Still weird. Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
Or what?
You're a Jedi. I know what you're capable of.
And what you are not.
On the comms. Now.
This is Commander Denvik. The Jedi has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice.
Satisfied?
I'm here for Bo Takuna.
How did you find this base?
A locator beacon on Bo's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless.
His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bode has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective.
Unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorius.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No.
The Jedi operation is still months away.
You're lying. The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can. Don't you see? Bode lured you here to destroy me! They're coming! Dead man, let's...
I was about to say I should cut my hair and shave my face, but I did that. What am I scanning?
Got something? Good job, BD.
I don't know what that means. Oh, okay. That's what that means.
Bode's gotta go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry. If anyone sees you, it'll blow our disguise.
Thank you.
Good thinking, BD. See you on the other side.
Where are they interrogating the Jedi?
Why? Do you want to crack at him?
That's right.
Do stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't know about?
Maybe he's interrogating the Jedi. You
yes,
think he's still alive?
That's exactly my point.
Said neutralized. He didn't say dead.
Nobody come in, please.
Which way to the officers' quarters?
A new recruit, I take it.
That's right.
Well, it doesn't speak highly of you to be so unaware of your surroundings. Now get out of here. I don't have time for you.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Another word, and I'll report you for insubordination.
Incredible.
It's quite the play for Dendrick. Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
Don't let our new guests hear you saying that.
Yes.
State your business.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
We're watching them.
We think the intruder wasn't acting alone.
No one has been in or out on my watch. I'm going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary? Let me through, now.
I can't, not without security clearance.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on, officer.
Hey, buddy. Be ready for anything.
Anything could happen.
Slice it. Good work, BD. He's not here. Let's look around. He was gathering intel on us the whole time.
Hey, Carter. I'll be home soon. I'm bringing you something nice. I can't wait to see you.
Focus.
And that's all the time we have for today.
Right. Let's go.
Stay tuned for the next episode, which actually might be the last episode. See you then.